Gorilla.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble. And respect their power.
Recognize.
I will teach you this. One day.
This will be your creation.
Take a knee. That's the only thing I remember. Take a knee.
That's what this is gonna be, isn't it? This is gonna be After Earth, the game. Done right.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go!
Why are you rushing?
You gotta do it with the rising sun!
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Simba!
And so her name is blessed.
Name is Alloy.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you... blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them
tribe.
And to you. without consultation. I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
The grandmas aren't happy.
Grandmas are pissed.
The grandmas are pissed. It's the game everyone's been waiting for. That everyone's been playing for about a month now. And we just got...
Amazon messed up my order.
Amazon... You know what? I like Amazon. But what the heck, Amazon? They sent us... a cracked case... and then put tape over the crack and still...
The funny thing was...
Send it out to us. Like, we wouldn't notice.
I got two games. One of them was totally fine. The other one was all smashed up and ripped on one side. And then they... So obviously, it wasn't like it got damaged during the shipping. But they put the crappy one, taped over it, and threw it in a box and shipped it anyway.
It was probably a mistake.
They probably have to send it.
Maybe.
Anyway.
Yeah, I don't know. But... I don't know what the policy is on that, but you know what? They sent us a new one. It was pretty hassle-free, and it, like, came the next day.
Yeah, they were quick.
Yeah, they were quick.
Anyway, so this is a game about,
So Horizon, yeah!
Simba children and pissed-off grandmas.
Oh, man, those grandmas. They were angry. Oh, man. Your mom's been putting a bowl to your head, huh? Or I guess dad.
He's not good at cutting hair, okay?
I mean, it looks like no one's good at cutting hair.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries.
Ew.
Ooh!
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little boss? Now go and see if you can find some more.
You will never be a hunter. You are a gatherer.
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Oh, harsh.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
Why?
She's a ginger. Get away from her.
There. Oh, come on.
Oh.
I'm way better at getting berries than him.
Oh. Child!
The end.
Oh no! Oh, it's Ross. I thought it was Rust.
Rust! He won't hear me. Some kind of cake.
And here we go.
Oh man, little girl time.
Going
to
the cave.
Rats.
Which way?
Ew, rats. So, I really don't know.
Oh god.
I really don't know that much about this game. Are there no actual... Okay, those look like real animals.
I'm pretty sure there's real animals.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
So I guess, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Crouch.
That wasn't
much of a crouch. Take a knee!
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Oh, okay. So, I guess...
Remember he said it was like, it's one thing to hunt a beast and another to hunt a machine.
No, yeah, but, so I guess, like, what we consider modern times now is called the metal world.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Why?
Ross ain't here.
Have to find a way out.
Tell us why, child.
Probably because of dangers. Dangers?
Dangers? I wonder...
Their secret? Can I find, like, a sword over here?
I wonder where this is set. Like, if this is an actual... Like, is this New York?
Oh, if it's, like, a... actual place. Yeah. Or just made up future land.
I bet it's a real place.
She's taking this pretty well.
Yeah, I mean, like, she was grown up through this. She was raised. I was like, she's grown up through this. She was raised through this.
She's six now. She can go and hunt her own mechanical dragons.
Yeah. Dead person.
Food.
Oh. Yeah. Right in the light. That's pretty.
Here's some good flowers.
Peaceful. What? What's that?
You got a cybernetic brain.
Ooh. I want to put feathers in my hair. I feel like that would look good.
You have the hair for this world.
Yeah, I guess I do. Whoa! Whoa, that was cool!
It came out of the controller.
Neat. Oh, the controller makes noises for this?
Yeah.
Neat.
Here, I'll put it next to your ear.
I don't hear anything.
Wait till she does it again.
Oh.
God.
Do it again. Whoa! That's so cool. Future!
I found the HUD and the mini-map.
Whoa, that's so cool. But why?
How does it do this?
Well, that's really loud.
It kind of is.
It's fine.
Toggle the focus.
Huh.
Oh, it makes you move, like, really slow?
Is it showing you, like, technology that used to be there or something?
Status of the bunker door is off.
Okay.
So I guess this is how you would, like, sneak up on stuff,
probably. Oh, yeah.
A metal door. Closed.
And I guess that's... So the door's off. Maybe that's gonna help you find a way to turn it on.
More lights.
So it just makes you... It just helps you see the mechanical insides.
Of everything.
Of everything.
How do I get it open?
I'm gonna have to turn that down.
Yeah, that's really loud. I wonder if you can. I haven't played on the PS4 that much. And I don't think I've played any games where the music plays through the controller.
Yeah, I haven't either. So I guess I wanna go around the corner.
Not that I've played many games on the PS4. I think I've been
playing...
Dragon Age. I think that's the only game I've really played on the PS4 so far. What else have I played?
Not much.
I haven't been able to.
Not much.
Clockwise. Okay.
It changed color.
Turn to the door.
Alright, I guess.
Gift from the past.
You turn it on?
Return of the King.
Long live the King. That's what Scar says, right? Right before he throws Mufasa.
The door changed color too.
Before he throws angry grandmas off the cliff.
Oh my gosh, they're so angry.
Alright.
I have so many questions. Why are they outcasts?
Wait till the future.
I want to know now. What happened? Ew. Is that like... Is it ice? Is it iced over? Are you walking on ice or are you still in water?
I think it's just dirt and...
Oh.
Rock has grown over it.
Oh, stalactites.
Or mites.
Stalagmites? That's... Oh. What is stalag... That's not a word, is it?
Stalactites?
Is it?
They're the ones on the ceiling.
Oh, okay. And stalagmites are the ones on the floor?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're learning. This is an educational game.
More like, I, whoa.
Oh, hello.
Whoa.
You think I want it this way? It's the best
thing. Oh, whoa.
He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Well, that guy seems desperate.
Show me again.
Take him to. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Divorce was rough
Isaac.
In the metal world.
She's just having a good time that someone's talking to her.
She hasn't experienced TV.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Her face looks really adult for her age.
Daddy sure does.
She'll be alright.
Like, she grew out of her baby face.
So,
very early on. Can you take his thing? Like, take it?
Data corruption partial.
Oh. I guess he can't do anything. Whoa!
Oh. Trying to see if there's, like, an action button.
Huh.
Heavily shielded.
Okay, so I guess you gotta take down the shield. Oh! Never mind.
Got it. Infiltrated.
You've made it. That was easy.
Well, it has been broken for 500 million years, probably. Just roll on the stairs.
The fact that... And I don't know how long. I mean, long enough that stalactites and stalagmites have formed. You know, it's probably a really long ass time. But the fact that, like, some of this technology still works.
Record our thoughts for posterity.
Why did they die here?
Great idea, Director Evans.
What happened?
Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Huh. Okay. So this is like stuff from the past.
Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked?
Are all those bodies like there? The dead bodies?
I would guess.
Like, is that body actually there? Or is it just like a... Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they're actually there. They are.
Weird. I mean, cool, but...
They all have little...
thingies.
Bluetooth headsets.
Yeah.
Retro weave dress. And the way you smile. I had to look away, or you were gonna see it. On my face. What had just.
I wonder how they buy in.
Inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Because something major must have happened for them to all, like, die in, like, place like that in motion.
Now, and at the hour of our death, I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
Rats. Is it a real rat?
Oh, okay.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
She fell in, dude.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Could be a nuke.
Doubtful. Or else everyone was just armed with nukes.
That's how they died.
Well.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy.
So he's just gonna drop that?
Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
You'll kill your first man tomorrow.
He's just gonna like let that drop.
It's fine. No big deal. It's just an earring.
Oh, I guess she's the only one who can actually. Okay.
She just looks like an idiot.
Yeah,
to everyone
she's
like
a crazy person.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Stop playing with your past toy. I was gonna say future toy, but oh, that's cool.
Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
The future past thing. It's like Star Wars.
Bluetooth headset.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, in the past. The wild, but also in the future.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to
We must find medical herbs.
Right, we're gonna learn how to gather!
See this plant? Called South Brush. Come,
so I'm guessing this is an open, like an open world game.
Aloy, come now. Gather the berries.
See what he says. Gather the berries.
I'm scanning them.
I told you. Gather the berries.
What do
he's
I
really
do?
Staring with you.
What do I do again?
Press triangle to gather.
I just wanted to see how many times I'll say it.
Oh, I thought you were serious. I was like, can you not read? It's right there.
Eat the eat berries?
Nom 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 nom.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries and flowers.
So why would the berries save your life?
Where are we?
Because food will save your life.
Oh.
Just a part of all mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
What are you trying to do,
Dad? Pay attention to me, Dad.
Oh my gosh. You're just like fucking around.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines.
A herd of machines.
We will eat their succulent metal meats.
Yeah, why do we hunt machines?
Their power must be respected.
It's to power our microwaves so we can cook the regular meat.
Do we use their parts? Do we make other things?
Well, he's got like metal armor on a little bit.
Yeah, right, but like it's not a whole ton where.
Well, it's hard.
But there's not a lot. He doesn't have a lot of it. He's not like covered in it. It's like, oh, I have one elbow protected.
He's bad at hunting machines.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you.
That's kind of. That's really cool. It's not just kind of cool. It's really cool.
The coolest. So should I just jump at it or?
Yeah, let's see what happens. Oh, wait for the watcher to pass.
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
The tall grass.
I'm in your cape, Dad.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Oh. They're
not very good at watching.
Crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Noted.
Like that?
Wait for it.
It's gonna spot you, Dad.
What happens if they see you?
I like how you're hugging him from behind.
I have a bow in my head.
You're such a good daughter. I love you, Dad. I love you, outcast Dad. That's not my real dad.
Realest dad I ever had.
Yeah.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just
ahead. This feather cape. I want one of those.
Is it? Yeah, what's on the underside?
It's feathers, but it's like netting.
Oh, okay. I see. It's like woven into a net.
Yeah. I wonder what the purpose of that is.
Look cool.
Who dat?
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
It's just one of them parkour kids again.
I'm just gonna start planking next.
He's smiling at us.
Ew. Ugh, he looks like a douche. Teeb?
Where are you? Ignore him.
Maybe it's Teb.
They're outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
That seems really silly to, like, outcast a baby. I wonder what the purpose of that
can't
is.
Can't have her ginger jeans mixing into the tribe.
I don't think that's the reason. That would be them? So awful.
These are called striders.
Where? This?
15% health.
Ha! Get!
What? What's happening?
Caused a stampede.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Don't worry. Thanks, Dad, for that
we'll catch up with them
lesson.
You'll see.
That probably seems like common sense to her.
Now. I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Oh, what? I got this.
Oh, do yeah.
Say, Aloy,
wait, what are rocks? Rocks? Let me.
I will show you how. Good. Those will do. Follow.
Oh, I want more. Gonna need these.
The scenery is beautiful.
Aloy, come now.
What's that?
It's a peacock.
Okay, that looks like a real animal.
It looks like a turkey.
Stop yeah, I think it time. Is a turkey.
Okay. I was gonna dive at
yeah.
it.
All right. I guess you're just gonna ignore the turkey. That'd be plenty of food for you. Machines,
right? No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd. Send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Is that the signal?
I'm sure the signal will be, like, more obvious than that.
Where are you?
He's turn.
Where are
left.
You?
Do you really not know where he is?
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Where is he?
Go left. Where? He's right there.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Sometimes I don't know if you're kidding or if you're just joking.
Oh God! Snapped his neck.
Dang. All right.
You mean throw another rock?
Come, girl, it's safe now.
You throw a rock at you?
No. How are you react to that? That's funny. You have fall damage? I'm sure you do.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
So, can these...
Good. Now,
can they somehow reproduce?
I don't know.
I have a lot of questions.
You should just play the game.
I know. I know, that's probably really annoying to be like, oh, just fucking play it.
A weapon wheel.
Yay,
good.
Crafting.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Got my baby bow.
Wait, what did you need to craft an arrow?
metal shards and wood or something.
Oh, okay.
Can I scan this guy? No.
Doesn't look like it.